Bags of just two anglers. It's already that full. We've only got two sets of kit in here. Confidence, eh?
Got a roof rack?
€27.
Get a receipt.
Oh yeah. Fran Picks. It's a great name.
I know it's probably up there.
Oh my god, it's so bright on here. Eiffel Tower! It's like...
You can get you in a second.
There,
there
look!
We go, there we go.
The Eiffel Tower! I got him! Describe the roads of Paris side.
There are no lanes! Manic!
I didn't know what the sat nav was doing then. We just followed it and yeah, Jesus Christ. Thank God for a traffic jam, innit?
Yeah, slow it up a bit.
Made it safe and sound like.
Just about.
The hairy going through Paris. Over there.
Well, after a good 4.5 hours sleep.
If that.
Back out. Good breakfast though. Free. That was nice. Triple espresso. That was nice.
That'll make your commentary interesting.
Right, to Spain. Now that is why you drive. What a view. The Pyrenees. fastest tunnel in Spain.
How did that get so cold?
20 feet in there. Inside a mountain. Going uphill. That's mental. We made it!
Welcome to my crib, Alan, Spain. As you can see, plenty of space. Lounge area with your large LCD TV. Moving quickly onto the master bedroom, where we've managed to get two tiny beds in. My personal favourite is the use of storage. An ideal place, you know, to hang all your hang all your bits. The decor is classic retro Spain 1970s. You know, as we all love, nothing better than a plastic utility.
No expense bed.
Absolutely. Hot water is a negative. Obviously, Spain's so hot, so you don't need hot water.
Don't need it.
We've got a shower in that I have to go in twice at different angles so to fit. Looking forward to 10 days of the master.
Beautiful.
I'm happy with that.
Well.
Oh, it's good, isn't it? Simple as that.
That's all you need.
Those mythical creatures up in Kilburn, like. Yeah. I never saw a fucker, I know.
Oh,
never seen a fucking sound there.
Stop swearing now.
Am I on film?
Yeah.
Oh. That lippet as well.
What's that? 6'7"?
No. So this is official practice day one. We're in C12. This is an interesting part, really. This is really deep here. And like, we go around pan around to Zach there, and it's like top 11 or like 11 meters deep. Really close in as well. So it's hardcore fishing this, especially with the waves and stuff. You know, it's tough work on the arms for the boys here. But there's Bodge doing his bit. Well, all the boys are set up and first day practice. And we've been sent to walk a mile and a half over the mountain, we'll call it.
Yeah. Back country walk.
Yeah. To visit couple of other teams blowing, we've just been uphill. So, yeah.
Catfish King.
Swearing all the time, man.
Oh. Here he is. He's got him, boy.
There's a net behind you. I'm going to put it
down. Oh, we've got our freebies. Whatever that is. Paperweight or something. Tight one. Just got a bag of free crap. Tourist guides. Oh. Bottle of olive oil. I usually get a t-shirt. It's disappointing.
There we are, Ben's just hooked him in. That would be a cat.
That's good timing, isn't it?
Look, off to Zaragoza. Opening ceremony, looking forward to it, Lee.
Wait, fuck.
Oh, you...
Don't do that again, Matt. Take two.
No, I'll just bleep it.
Friendly searching for rats or something, is it?
Feeling?
Tired.
I'm gonna change up from laughter. What's happening, Skip?
B section today. Mequenza. Shallower section.
Lots of bleak topping everywhere.
The Italians are gonna be.
Gonna love this, aren't
they? Oh. I would say something rude, like,
no.
I think there could be. Yeah, you better not put that bit in.
Every single year, we are always last on the bank. Every single year. Hey, Dean. We're off again. Centre of March.
Keep walking, boy. Keep walking.
I'm a freak, I'm a freak.
What's that?
Like Zach said, on a day where it's a top seven on any other pole.
Thursday, how are you feeling, boy?
Tired now, Marge.
I'm tired, isn't it?
Hard going, isn't it? We're getting there.
Slowly.
Slowly. Lee's going to catch a load on the end today.
Show us all how to do it and
start formulating a plan.
Lad, what are you doing, man?
I got you.
Oh, measuring the pole.
I'm just sitting here, aircon on full blast. Let the boys pack themselves up.
What a cruel box this is. Sun bouncing off that wall, absolutely no cover. And they're fishing on. These are absolute legends, or absolute idiots. Warm enough, Dean? What do you reckon, Paul?
4 day today. Fished in a box that we shouldn't have been in. It's not even in the competition, so... Well, we've had a tryout.
Standard throw, like, innit?
Yeah.
Same when working hard there.
Yeah. Restock day.
Gone, boy.
Plug, haven't they?
Final day of practice. And we turn up to this.
Have you looked at tide times?
done well there. Done well to set it up, bro. Oh, you can see one down the bottom there, look.
The old spirit level bubble playing right up, is it? Huh?
16 stone, the prime most fucking beef on it, Mark. You know what I mean? It's gonna be fucking. It's gonna have to take a hammering, isn't it?
Oh, there you go.
Pitch black. Pitch black. Game day.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Outside doing the bait. Waking the neighbours up with the drills.
Well, we started. 10-minute baiting up here has been done. And yeah, I've already done about a million steps. Just come in the shade for 2 minutes. And Lee's start on the bleak. Matt Godfrey just the other side of this. So, oh, someone's got something big on you. Can you look? Brasil. Oh, Matt Godfrey. I'm 14.
Ah.
One minute, boy. That's it. Fair play, boy. Done really well today. Which is a surprise after this morning. Huh?
Not enough.
Dieciocho 470.
18470.
And the third pescado.
10,000 steps.
Oh, this is
done. Through all of the guys.
Why do they put them in there and then there?
I don't understand.
Just put them straight in the net.
It's for everybody to see.
Oh, well done, Matt.
19,470.
19,470.
He doesn't like this. Don't like you do. He's not happy.
Day two on Zach in D section. Be right, man. He's got Mr. Dent next to him. He's won his sector yesterday, so it'll be a bit of a special one for him today. And the sun is just about coming over the top there. And there's Dean, drawing well here today. Lovely. Happier today?
What are you doing there now?
You're happier today.
Is that going to be like today?
No.
No. Well, yeah, it's not a shithole, is it?
Yeah. So you're happier?
Oh. Yeah.
Beautiful.
I think what was the problem? See what?
That is that. I did catching well, yeah. Zach next to him.
two casts there that boy, and he's got a third on, but it's after the whistle, so may as well just stand around. Can't wait in them. I'll just turn around and walk away. Si, señor, he's a Spanish man.
I'd imagine that's a small net.
Nine, nine, seven.
Two, five, zero.
Okay.
Well done, Lee boy.
Right, 30-odd kilo of carasio. How have you done it with this rig? So look.
8 gram float. 24 main line. There's a couple of number of ones on there. And look at that one there, that's from there, it's been smashed in.
Oh yeah.
So you've got a swivel there, a bit of a twizzle, 8 inches down, another shot, with another swivel. And this is purely just to stop the line twist. Because some of these, well, it's down today from the rig I used yesterday, actually, but because this was the top 7 yesterday.
Oh, that's that one, so.
Yeah, it's just kind of top, stop it spinning up because of the depth, like, you know, when you're fishing the bass, and that's about it. 018 to a 10 Kamikatsu. Yeah. Whack, have it.
Thwack. Do you hear me making that noise going to as you're striking him? Thwack. Whack. Oh, fucking world class boy.
I've lost the carasso, haven't I?
Yeah.
It went quiet for a while and there was two catfish in there. I fouled up one. I looked the other one in the chops, but I didn't have the gear on to get him off. But, so, great venue. It's a bit raw, you know what I mean? It's all a bit industrialised and this and that. But give it a couple of years, I think we'll be back.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah.
So,
hi.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Hi.
So, it's all over. Now,
we get back and it's time to park the van. No. And there's more in here, I think. Is there? I hope not. Oh, thank God for that. All this. All this is going to go in the back of there. And there's still more kit in the rooms. So, wish us luck.
You don't play checkers, boy, do you? Fucking perfect.
I can't believe you just swore. And again! Job done.
Spain, done.
Completed it, mate. You could have done that. Oh, big on that. Are you happy being in here now?
Well, I'd be happy if I was on the fucking podium, right?
Yeah, you could swear that.
That's alright, isn't it?
Yeah, no, I mean, it's alright, isn't it? We'll... I'm gonna, yeah. Fabulous. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Bravo, bravo, bravo.
Thank you, thank you.
What is this supposed to be?
Bravo.
Thank you.
Bravo.
Bravo.
Bravo. Bravo. Bravo. Bravo. Bravo. Bravo. Bravo. Bravo.
I said.
Oh yeah, that's a good, it's good. You want white wine? We stole from England.
Oh no, thank you.
You're going home now, are you?
I'm going home now.
How are you getting home?
I'm flying.
Look at the state.
Yeah, you look fucked.
Right. Go on. Driving home.
Bye, Fionn.
Bye, Fionn. What a brilliant place. Absolutely incredible. Loved every minute. Brilliant. This is a mad little village, this, isn't it? Gotta keep my feet up because I'm like bubbled. Look at this. Brilliant, man. Just passed into France.
Here we go. In all the bars, in all the world. Aye, aye.
Right, just about to jump on to the train with our little C-bomb swear jar. How much is in there, si?
10 euros,
There's 8 coins. 10 euro note, 8 coins, and a pyramid that's worth, an Eiffel Tower which is worth 5 euros, so 23.
And we've been trying not to say it. What's that about?
One done.
Get out, Marge.
Nee. One done. Let's get the rest done.
Cheers, right, buddy.
Thanks, mate. You've been amazing this week, both of you.
Awesome.
I've done it without you. It's...
Marge, she's trying to make life easier.
Yeah, we'll get it.
We all say that, don't we, Marge?
All the best.
All right, boys.
Present for the boys. What are we having here?
Oh, look at this. That makes up for the other night.
And?
Poston, you've eaten a steak whilst we're driving, and the old Judas ketchup. Cheers, Skipper.
No problem. Thank you, boys. Right.
Come on, give me a hug. Film in.
It's been a pleasure.
Yeah, thank you, boys.
Well driven.
Awesome, boys.
Come on, Si.
We haven't got long left, have we?
Thank God.
Always give the bodge man a hug.
Got it.
Yeah, no. Right. Next, that horrible old coin.